It's Sunday and we're up early before it gets too hot. Although even now I think it might be approaching 30 degrees at 9:30. This is the Duomo, largest Gothic cathedral in the world. I thought this might be Garibaldi, but I don't think it is. We'll have to look it up later.
Un re che sembrerebbe anche giusto in fondo, perché ragiona secondo la legge del mercato. Ti darò un'altra vigna, se preferisci te la pagherò al precarico di tutta una storia. Non cederò l'eredità dei miei padri. C'è tutta la storia di quelli che mi hanno preceduto. Io questo pezzo di terra l'ho ricevuto.
Backside of the Duomo. Looks like it's already hit its 100-year clean. It's quite bright in the bright sunlight. I'd say Milan is one of the more organised cities and cleanest of cities that have been in Italy. This is Via della Spica, as we're looking for Napoleana. This is just for Lee. Via Lee, options of some Prada shoes for you. either 620 euro or 590. Not sure which relates to which, but whatever they are, they're awfully expensive. We had some shoes before for Lee, now here's some for Cormac. Roberti Pocelli shoes. Sure you'd look good in these, Cormac? Made our way into the cool of the brewery gallery. We have a wander through and it'll be time for lunch. I've already spied a little place down the road, cafe with cold beers. I really should have done this on the way in, but anyway, this is on the way out. That was the brewery gallery. Is the world famous La Scala Fiato. All the great operas are performed. And at last I found the statue of Garibaldi. Up on his horse, of course. And a fancy building behind. Can't get all of it in the shot. Well, we only had a little view of this down the other end of the park before we started walking, so we had to walk to the other end to be able to see it in full. Gretchen's out there following the shady tree line. I'm going to take this line here, right underneath the trees. Got to be 35 degrees at least out there. More humid than yesterday as well. Thank you.
part in the last as well.
Yeah.